Welcome back. This is Ant-Man 2050, and we're playing Shadow of War. Let's see. We can get back to what we need to do. We actually have a couple of skill points that we need to use. I'm pretty sure we can't get. Some of our other cool special abilities. Yeah, Shadow Strike is the one we really want, but we actually won't be able to get that for a little while. I do want Treasure Hunter, because there's been so many times I wanted to pick stuff up and I just couldn't, because I didn't have time. And we might as well go ahead and take Mighty Shot. I use the bow plenty. There's actually a counter where I'll get arrows back, and I should have done that too. Oops, I don't know why I even left the screen. We need to go and capture the Gab. That is first things first, so let's actually go into the army screen if we can. There we go. Above all things, I want the Gab. Poison and Execution, Beast Fodder. Okay, so Cinnamon ought to be very effective against it. So now let's put up the map. Where are you? Way over there. Well, as a bonus, I'm pretty close to way over there. So, let's go ahead and do that. That's going to be our first goal, and then we're going to... Come on. Come on, Tyan. Then from there, we're gonna get to work on some other stuff. Da-da-da. Running. Actually. Since we can have Cinnamon come and join us, we might as well.
Oh, that lumber. Oh, did you hear that?
No, you didn't hear nothing. There we go.
Rosh.
Alright, so the Gab ought to be taken out really easy, actually, with our Caragor.
Oh, it's true. You can come back from the dead. Ah, well, I don't mind killing you again.
Here in a minute, he's gonna realize that there's a Caragor here.
Did he see that coming?
And he's going to freak out. Nice. I really want him, so.
Serve the Bright Lord!
Now I'll serve the Bright Lord!
Leave him as a spy.
Yes, Master!
I see him!
Take out some of these guys that are in the way. Oh wow, there's like a lot of treasure ones here. You can already kind of see that Treasure Hunter working out better for me. Since now all I have to do is get near it. And I'll actually pick it up instead of having to actually spend time. I need to check out my brutalization again. I thought I was using that right, but I must not be. I'll have to look at my skills. So it looks like I lost some men for right now, anyways. Well, that's alright. Let's pick what we want to actually do next. Let's go ahead and do at least one of these. Since we haven't done a bunch of our side stuff yet. We might as well, right? I guess as long as we're here as well, we might as well, It's not that hard. There we go, that's the one I wanted. Might as well find out about these two. Wow. Okay. He's not bad. He just looks funky. But we're not here for any of that today. We're here for this. Oops. Well, I thought we were here for that. I didn't like it very much. But considering I'm not sticking around, I don't really have to. There we go. Alright, and this one as well. Oh, he's cool. The Raven, huh? Fear Caragors. Okay. So he's got some pretty impressive weaknesses. This guy's actually got some treasure, so... So one thing to look at real fast, because I know I have Brutalize. Oh, Ground Finisher, okay. Yeah, Brutalize, okay. So it's, yeah, okay. Different than what I was thinking. Alright. Alright, so while we're up here, let's see what else do we got. Oh, okay, we actually had another one back here. I thought I had selected that. I was wrong. I guess there might be a reason for that. It looks like there's a whole lot of orcs waiting around this spot. Follow my will. Oops.
Up on the wall! It's the talk!
There we go.
Slice my blade.
Yes, a hard young
Oops. That was an accidental beating there, pal. Sorry about that. Okay. Execute orcs that won't yield to the Bright Lord. I thought all of the orcs yielded to the Bright Lord. I thought that was kind of the whole idea.
Fade invade Mordor. Fireless, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Taking too long to land these shots. And I'm missing like half of them. Oh, and I'm missing what I'm supposed to be doing with them. Okay, that won't explode. Up. Up. Alright, there we go. Yes. I think there's some confusion here. Drop. Run. Attack. There you go. Alright, so yeah, we definitely messed this mission up already. So let's go ahead and retry that. Yeah, I'm not just supposed to be randomly shooting orcs. I'm supposed to kill 15 with explosions. And then take out a Drake. So, yeah, armed with knowledge will do better this time. Knowledge I would have had if I'd paid attention better. So.
Fade invade Mordor. Fireless, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Well, I have to admit, I do get hung up on some things that don't make a whole lot of sense. So now I just gotta find another explosive barrel. Which I'm not seeing right now, which is not good. I don't know why I even get on these. Nope, that was not what I wanted to do. So once again, we fail again. This time we actually got some drakes, which is cool, but we weren't fast enough to get to some of those explosive barrels. Because the drakes are trying to do that as well. Which you'd think drake flying would be a lot funner, but it's a little bit more complicated than I gave it credit for. And I always keep hitting the wrong button. Instead of hitting the attack button, I hit the dismount button. Because, why not?
Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Right, this time... Okay. See, it doesn't look like they count your fire breath as explosives. Which is really too bad. Looks like fire is not all that effective against orcs. Or, I'm sorry, it's drakes. So, we've gotten to 12. 13. Okay, so they do consider the fire. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. And then we're going to call it, even if we don't get it. Because, I think we can get it. We almost had it last time. Drake flying is tough. I would have liked an up and down kind of scale with it, but you just kind of have to point its nose constantly Vader towards the ground.
Phylus, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people. And I was determined to punish him for it.
Oh, See, that's unfortunate, because, like... That should... At least in my mind, been more effective than that. Oh, jeez. Where are you, dragon? Or Drake? Oh, come on. All right. So how many do I need? I need to get... I need to get a bunch more. I need to get five more orcs. Yeah, just can't keep messing with it. Already spent enough time on that. It's fun, but yeah, I'm gonna have to come back. I don't want to spend all your guys' time just trying to take out an objective like that, so. So it was a little. Used to dying. It was a little sad. Not necessarily what I wanted. But what can you do? Looks like we got a couple of different things going on. This is the fastest fast traveler, so maybe we'll go ahead and do a Vendetta mission real fast, and then we'll wrap it up. For
perhaps
this particular
you should
adventure.
Stop dying, then.
Yeah, so that's very, very helpful. Good thing we have you here to give us these incredible, insightful things. Yep. Just him. See you later. That noise was nothing. Don't worry about it. And he's a pretty gnarly one. Terrified of boss fear. Interesting. Alright, let's do it. Actually, I have a special thing right now where if you take out 5 Vendetta missions, you can get another chest. So we'll see if we have that much in us. Well, I don't know. The Vendetta missions are pretty fun. It's kind of a cool thing to be able to go off and avenge your fellow players' deaths. The only real downside is the loading that you gotta go through.
So busy, these orcs. They've earned their rest.
So you want me to give them their rest? Is that what you're... What you're trying to say? That one's quite quick. What do you mean he's dead? That's weird. You just hang out, be cool. No, come here, Caragor. Hello, Caragor. Alright. Well, enough of that. See ya. There we are. Thinks he's too clever. Nope. The thing is, sometimes it's hard to tell where your range for domination is. Matter of like bad button combination than it is anything else. I want to move away from him. Instead, I missed my my dodge. So I desperately need some arrows. But I don't see any anywhere nearby. Which is bad news. But I can fix that. I have to change my setup real fast, but... There we go. So now... I need to go... I need to go and find somebody to drain. Oh. Of course. Yeah, I need to get the L shot counter.
Save the best for last, is that it? Yeah. Save the one who's gonna kill you slow!
All rock.
That's what you say. Fear the beast. Soft head. Fierce pinning. Execution. So yeah. Yeah, it'd be pretty. Yeah, it'd be pretty easy to take out. With any luck. So I don't lose this L shot here. Oh, damn it. I was like, I'm not gonna pick this up. That way it'll be here later if I need it. And then I immediately picked it up. Trying to see if we can be a little sneaky on him. We don't need to get an execution, but would be nice to have a good headshot. Okay, well, at least he's still stunned. Oh, jeez. What the heck? Sorry, Simon. Now we know he's enraged by Caragors.
Why you gonna be up there, eh? I ain't coming to fetch you, Dan. It ain't my job.
Are you sure?
For the fight to end now, when it was just getting interesting, I think not.
Oh.
It's execution time.
It's winter magic. Beware.
There we go. Well, it wasn't pretty, but at least it's done. Yeah, that was definitely not the best of of Vendetta missions, but at least we managed to get some revenge, right? For whatever random person we just saved. It actually said earlier, but I wasn't paying close enough attention, unfortunately. Sorry about that. But once we get back, we'll go ahead and save up, and I'll do some maintenance, and I think that'll probably wrap this video. Sorry we didn't get very far, but hopefully next time we won't have such a the random challenges. See if I can get up above here somewhere where I'm not gonna get attacked here in like 2 seconds. So that we can save somewhere, preferably where I'm not gonna pick up L shot that I don't need. There we go. Alright, so until next time, this is Ant-Man 2050. We're playing Shadow of War. Have fun, play games, be aware, and we'll see you guys next time.